federal health care law that is really a federal health control law that Missourians was a part of. It's worth noting that the Democratic nominee for the Senate, Robert Carnahan, opposed Prop C. Robert Carnahan, senior board of directors for voters in Missouri. Now, the opposition says it doesn't have any teeth. We're going to find out.
Hold it open for me.